Johan, baby blue shorts, samurai in the white and blue trim. Johan going right to work.
Just like we said, ladies and gentlemen, do not blink. Both of these fighters have a reputation for having hot and heavy hands.
That right hand of Johan has been his biggest weapon. Knocked out. Padded Suk, knocked out. Thai Sojour, both with that right hand.
Body shot from Ghazali there, and another one to follow. Sensing some weakness there from Samurai to the body. Unloading.
Jojo coming out the gate. Lucky shot on the cannon. Being landed by Johan. The body shot is what set it up though. That samurai pushing back. You see, every time Johan stepping forward, that right elbow is so long. He's trying to protect the rib. Now, Johan attacking the lead leg. 16-year-old Phenom Johan Ghazali started strong.
Samurai doing his best to compose himself here. And you could just see that those body shots are taking a toll. Now, Ghazali going down to the legs.
Strong start for Jojo. Stringing together the combinations. Low kick, left to the body. Right hand up top, making samurai. Really thick. Changing up the levels. Such a talented kid at only 16. Oh, that head kick from samurai. Nearly missing the head. Ghazali needs to keep the hands up.
Just like we've seen time and time again, Johnny, you cannot count anybody out until the knockout. Samurai is always dangerous. And if Ghazali doesn't watch out and cover up as he's exiting, Samurai might be able to sneak in the strike here and change the momentum of this fight. But right now, it's all Ghazali, Johnny.
Representing Muay Thai Kualan, Muay Thai Kabilan Jelabal, his teammate. Scored a first round knockout. Ghazali looking to follow suit. A lot of Malaysian fans in attendance tonight inside a sold out Lumpini boxing stadium here in Bangkok, Thailand. As Johan Ghazali stalking samurai.
From launching that big kick that sets up all the strikes for Samurai, Johnny.
Samurai over 70 fights to his name. Battling, very determined, very hungry. Johan Ghazali goes right back to work, pressure with the jab. And that's a nice right body kick from Samurai. Walking backwards, trying to time. Ghazali coming in, but Ghazali's pressure, his power has been too much so far. From a family of Muay Thai fighters, both parents were appointed professional fighters. Johan Ghazali's whole family now into Muay Thai. Older brother Elias, also a frequent customer here on One Friday Fights. Johan Ghazali looking. This is why it's so fun to watch. The determination in his eyes. He is hungry, this kid.
Samurai here, not backing down one step here. Trying to push forward, trying to get this youngster to respect him. But it's not easy. Every time he pushes forward, Ghazali answers with a big strike.
And he's so skilled as well. Look at him with his timing, parrying the hand, with his angles moving left. He's not just an offensive fighter. He has the defensive tools to boot Ghazali. Different arsenals as well. The elbows, the knees, the low kicks. Ghazali is the full package.
You can't count Samurai out, Johnny. Almost in zombie mode here. Just trying to get off some kind of offense. He's trying to change the momentum in this match. But this determination from Ghazali, you know, not fazed by the pressure at all. Oh, and a nice counter by Samurai there. to Ghazali as he goes for the spin. He's going to have to be careful here. Samurai is no slouch with over 60 fights. There's a reason why he's here at one Lumpini.
Mixing it up now with the elbows, the hands. Not able to take Samurai out. Ghazali now switching. The game plan going up the middle there. But his elbows now cutting up Samurai. And for Samurai, he's the kid that supports his younger brother and sister through school for Muay Thai. So this is on turn for him as well. Really getting overwhelmed again by the offense, the pressure, the pace of Johan Ghazali.
Solid boxing from Ghazali. Samurai just eat these shots like he's candy.
And he lands a nice elbow on the right side of his own Samurai. Inside the legendary Lumpini Stadium, acknowledging the two fighters. It has been one-way street so far for Johan, but Samurai, over 31 knockouts on his record. He can't get it done. The elbow's his biggest weapon. Can he do the damage with Johan Ghazali?
Samurai's staying in the pocket a little bit too long, trying to load up those elbows. Ghazali's definitely got the read on him. He's keeping him at that boxing distance. Able to unload the combos here. But again, the body kick and the high kick from Samurai, able to negate partially the distance, keeping Ghazali humble there on the outside.
And Samurai's doing a good job of keeping the guard high, deflecting most of the punches. But as we've seen before, Ghazali maintains his power up to the third round. That's how he knocked out his last opponent there. The third round, he kept the firepower and landed a massive right hand to finish the fight. You see him chasing a knockout here in the third round. Spinning elbow attempt again. The JoJo. This is technical work from Johan. I don't know if you noticed that. Akita's hitting the jab, moving his head up to the head slot to the right side. Away from the counters of Samurai. Ghazali showing some technical prowess as well.
Ghazali really pushing the action here. He really wants Samurai to retaliate. I'm trying to catch him off guard here and knock him out. Bombs being thrown by Ghazali. Samurai just smiling back at him.
Ghazali is throwing everything at Samurai, but again, Samurai maintaining that nice high guard. Forehand down, able to deflect most of the big power shots coming from Ghazali. But it has been just survival mode. We saw him load with some offense here in the third and final round, less than a minute to go. Can Samurai find a shot? And Ghazali now stringing the uppercuts down, up the middle. Still attacking Samurai.
Like you said, Johnny, Samurai seems to be searching for that one-hit knockout. And Ghazali just seems to be one step ahead of him in this chess match.
Controlling the hands as well. Moves out the way of danger. He's barely aware of where he is, but that's a nice right uppercut landed from Ghazali as he marches forward.
Every time we see this Samurai back foot, he comes forward. He's got no quit in Johnny.
And survival mode again coming from Samurai.